Gently returning back to your own body and mind. Noticing how it feels to transition from more interaction back into the wide, spacious silence. See if you can allow yourself to just relax into that silence. In your own time, with kindness, spreading your attention through the body. Asking the body how it feels. If there's anything you can do to make it more at ease. As mindfulness brings any sensations or emotions into focus, use that mindfulness as the medium through which to channel kindness. Spending extra time with any parts of the body which feel tense or tight, or just in need of some attention. Starting either from yourself or from the benefactor, the loved person, start sending metta, planting the seeds of metta with great love, with patience. Without any expectation, just listening in where those intentions are pointing the heart. Allowing the phrases themselves to relax and calm the mind. Provide the warmth, the emotional comfort, and opening up to that pleasant feeling. If at any point in this meditation you find the mind resisting the practice of metta, or perhaps more drawn to exploring what's coming up for you in your own body-mind, then just prioritize your relationship to your experience and allow the phases to fade. Just respecting what feels right for you at any time. If you'd like to continue with the metta, then I invite you to now shift your attention to the neutral person again. Take some time to choose this person. Might not be possible to find somebody who you feel totally indifferent to, but just somebody who you don't have a particularly strong feeling of affection or aversion towards. Someone who you haven't perhaps given a lot of attention to in the past. Getting a sense of this person, either through visually imagining their face, their being, or perhaps just through saying their name to yourself if you know their name. Just a sense, a felt sense of who they are, your impressions of their qualities. Making the object, the recipient of your metta, very clear to yourself. And then with a lot of love, planting those seeds. Those beautiful intentions of loving kindness, and giving them time to flourish, to grow. stay with a neutral person, please do so. Check in with your heart. If you find that there's a sense of emotional well-being and that the metta is flowing quite evenly, you have a feeling of kindness and resourcefulness, and see if you can bring to mind a difficult person. Perhaps someone who's hurt you or who you find it causes you to feel irritated, or who you find it difficult to see a lot of goodness in. Don't go for somebody very difficult. The thought of this person causes an immediate feeling of distress or trauma, then go back to the neutral or the loved person, or choose somebody a little bit easier. See if you can notice one good quality in this person. Or perhaps recognizing their wish for happiness. Perhaps the way they go about finding happiness may be unskillful. But just like us, they also want their own well-being. So bringing that person to mind, start very gently, clearly, repetitively offering your wishes of loving kindness. And at any time, if you find yourself becoming upset or distressed, then just give yourself some care and concern. And send metta to yourself again, or going back to the loved person. If you notice any emotional response, just being aware of that kindly, without judgment. Opening your heart to whatever arises. connected to the feelings in your heart and your body. Just allowing the difficult person to fade from your awareness. The neutral person to fade. Gently coming back to yourself. Sense of yourself sitting in this room in the circle.